Numerous storms and severe storms are expected to connect with an approaching